picked up a load of new gear. Give it a look next time you're at the shop.
Hey, Deputy. Thanks for hitting those bliss transports. These people are using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
Help! I'm moving on their position!
Target.
Out my county jail, buds. Oh man, you saved me. I'll never forget this. Please, you gotta help me save my sweet Addie. I thought I was a dead man.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the We meant no offense. The action
tired of me.
close shave.
Looking bunch, if you ask me.
Who's that? Come here, Zach!
What's up, dude?
Heard that you helped out at Falls End, and I thought I could grab my boat at the marina and get out of here, but it was too late.
Quick question,
Colt was already there. I got no idea what happened to the owner. I hope she's okay.
Thank you.
terrorists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You gotta attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
We're gonna make a big fire for all your sinner friends to see.
Burn it! here today because of you. Just like the story of David and Goliath. You're inspiring real courage.
You're exposing all of John's
secrets. Keep it up.
Spilled out all over the place. We need to move fast if we're gonna get it before the Peggy's due. I've had work.
Been saying it for years, but of course someone only shows up now.
You won't be the Lord of my mind.
Ah, fellow seeker of justice. Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it, I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive.
You in, you out. In, out. In, out. In, out, in, out, in. What are you doing?
Like the cult says, that's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, weather manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard up the ways and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. They're feeding it to the animals, and we're eating chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us. By we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all.
There they are, Dip.
Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best.